soak this meat in the lost bile and... There!